inside, and I've never been so nervous sat at a table. And even just before he got it, I'd stopped the waiter and said, can you please guarantee me that that scallop came off that little plate that had George Best's name on it, because if I hadn't seen any outcome, it did. Anyway, we had a great time. He was such a lovely guy.
Everybody remembers how he used to drop the shoulder and stick it in from any angle.
Yeah, absolutely.
He's a great footballer as well.
Your show's gone to pot.
I don't know whether that's going to make it. That bit might not make it, I don't know. If it was up to me, it'd stay in, but anyway.
So look, here we have